I shall cast you into a pit of infinite torture.